left in the period as we approach the midway mark. Houston's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to two. Slides the puck to Vatanen. Dumps it in. The Flames have it behind the cage. Moves the puck up to Lucic. Here he is from the slot. How do you miss that, Ray?
I don't know, but we all do. You're right in the scoring zone, and you don't even test the goalie.
Puck picked up by Frolik. Right on the doorstep. Puck scooped up by Demers. Here's a short pass to Frolik. Sends the pass over. Scooped up along the wall by Cahoon. Carrying the puck deep inside his own end. Calgary's got it in their own zone. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Battling for it along the boards. Quick feed to Cahoon. The Cosmos take it across the blue line. Passes the puck over to Anderson. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. What a save by Rask! The Cosmos will play it in their own end. Quick pass to Staal. Oh, that's tremendous poise in the defensive end to break off the pass. The Flames play it along the wing. And that one's broken up. Receives the pass. Picking up steam in the offensive zone. From behind his own net. They fight for it along the boards. Picked up along the wall by Goudreau. The Flames are in transition. Houston's got a hold of it against the wall. We got a penalty coming up here. Feeds the puck to Cahoon. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
That's a penalty a couple of different ways, James. He traveled too far. The hit was too high. He goes to the box.
Houston's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
First chance of the night for the power play. The guys are pretty excited to get out there and see if they can get on the board.
And he elects to play the puck. Into the attacking area from the left side. Oh, he scores!
Pretty bold play to get out and score a shorthanded goal. You've really pushed the other team backwards with this marker.
The Flames ready for the faceoff at center ice and narrowing that gap down to one now.
That changes the whole mindset of this game. Now you're down just one. You're in the back half of the period.
Taken by Tanev. Houston's gained possession along the boards. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. And they clear the puck. The Cosmos gain control of the puck against the wall. From center, they get into the attacking area. And that's poked away. Grabbed along the board by Peary. Right out front! And they can't convert on the play! Knocked away in the offensive zone. Moves it to Peary.
Grabner's working pretty hard for position in front of the net.
The Flames are on the attack. Calgary's got a hold of it along the wall.
Tkachuk's ready to join the play.
Both teams back to even strength, and after giving up a shorthanded goal, it's an opportunity the power play unit would probably sooner forget.
Well, that doesn't go according to plan. The power play's done, and they've given up a shorty. Those are always deflating. Soderberg's been able to fight through the tight checking of the playoffs to be among the league leaders in points in this postseason.
Here in the late goings of the period, the Flames have answered back in these last few minutes, but still need one more to even the score. Puck hops out of the offensive zone. They'll be forced to do it over from center. The Cosmos get a hold of the puck along the boards. Pass back to the point. Point-to-point pass. Taken along the wall by Pitlick. Moves it quickly over to Frolik. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Gets the puck in deep. The Flames gain control of the puck. Stays with it. Here they come inside the neutral zone. The Flames take it along the wall. And that one's broken up. continues. He scores!
What an effort to get this game back to level. You've got to continue to work even when you trail in the game. They did that, and now they have a brand new game to play.
Both teams readying here for the faceoff. Calgary's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Throws it in. Here's a short pass to Cajun. Takes the feed, moving in. From the right side, they gain the zone. And he takes a shot. Comes up with the stop. Markstrom's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Offense his own faceoff, and he wins the draw. Calgary's across the blue line. On the attack along the boards. Quick feed to Richie. And no luck on that pass attempt. Here he is, wristed on net. Oh, what a stop as he uses his paddle to swat it away.
Rask's able to make the save, and on top of that, deflects it out to the corner.
Great pressure with the stick. Here's a blast. Denies him. He got all of it. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. Calgary's got it from behind the net. Quick pass to Richie. Puck grabbed by Ryan. Pushes it across to Stahl. Gaunce carries the puck in his own zone. Winding down the final minute of this opening frame. And a smart heads-up play to poke that away by Richie. Houston's going to play the puck from behind the cage. It in on the attack. Houston's got the puck behind the net. They're picking up steam through the neutral zone. Can't get it to go. There's the horn. Still 40 more minutes left in regulation time. We'll get to the second period right after this. Teams back on the ice, they're lined up, and period number two is about ready to go. Still tied up here as we get underway here in period number two. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Nice zone entry from the right side. Moves it to Goudreau. Moves it up. Sends a pass over. Oh, the thievery coming up with the puck on the play. And they keep the pressure on. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Rask.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Lots of time left in this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Filppula's won it in their own end. Houston's got the puck in the defensive end. Peary's carrying it ahead. And they won't connect on that one. Came up with the save on that play. Markstrom's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed to cover there.
Center's gliding up to the faceoff dots here. The Cosmos win it. Takes that pass back at the point. Markstrom's gonna hang on to the puck for a whistle. Filppula's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Denies that opportunity. Markstrom's gonna opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around, it's the shift gets long. This helps.
And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Oh, they do it again! They're across the line. The Cosmos gain possession in their own end. Nice zone entry from the middle. And that's a great heads-up play by Hanifin. Great defensive effort with the stick. Picked up along the boards by Puri. Puts it on net, and he makes the save. Here's a chance behind the net. Denies him again. Tries to get it over to Pitlick. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. Here's a shot. Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Rask. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. It's all tied up. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Kuhnhackl's got it across the line. Pass across to Ritchie. The Flames will play it from the defensive zone. Trying to get back on the attack now. That pass doesn't go. Here he is in close. Oh, what a stop on the play. Gets all of it with the paddle.
Now he looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room. The goaltender makes the stop.
Zadorov's got control of it now behind the cage. Handles the puck. Enters the offensive zone from the left. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. And he slides it quickly to Tanev. And he can't get it off. He was locked in there. Houston's got it in their own zone. Scooped up along the wall by Prosser. Carries it across the line. Moves it quickly over to Soderberg. And there's another stop.
Quick reflexes give him the opportunity to make back-to-back stops.
Rips it, and that's blocked. Houston's got the puck along the boards. Here's a short pass to Gaunce. And it's a quick pass to Cajon. Takes the pass. Moves it around along the half wall. Quick feed to Cajon. From the opposite point. And now it's grabbed by Cajon. Great reflex on display tonight on his part. Takes the feed. Calgary's got it in the offensive zone. Jabs the puck away. Referee signals penalty coming up here with a delayed call. Moves the puck along the half wall. And he comes up big with the stick save, getting all of it with the paddle. Makes a move in front. There's the whistle, and here's the call. Lucic is getting two for interference here. He's off to the box. The power play unit goes right back to work.
Well, the power play gets a few words from the coaches as they jump onto the ice. Little reminder about the shorthanded goal they gave up earlier on.
Can't connect with the stop. And the puck stopper hangs on to get a breather here for the team. Still some precious time left on this power play as they get set to drop the puck. The Cosmos take possession of the faceoff. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. And they get the puck out of the defensive end. Houston's got it behind the net. Fails to find the open man. Loose puck battle along the boards. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now.
Man, they're back in their own zone again on the power play. They've got to be a little more urgent getting the puck up the ice and into the zone. They don't even have a shot on net on this power play.
Backlund's got it in the defensive end. Nice job to escape the zone. Reichel's got it behind his own net. Directed over to Filppula. Here's a shot. That's kicked away with a pad by Markstrom. Oh, another consecutive stop. No, sir.
Markstrom's probably the one reason that this game is the way it is. His save percentage has been outstanding.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. We are all tied up in this one.
Lucic is up and ready to join the play.
The Cosmos fire blanks on the power play. We're back to even strength here.
Obviously a pretty important time in the game. The PK does a good job, keeps this game tied.
Quick pass to Lucic. Oh, how did he get a piece of that? Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. Smart defensive play there. Calgary's got a hold of the puck. Scrum along the boards. Moves it to Stahl. Errant pass and they can't connect. And it comes up with the save. Markstrom's gonna cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
More than half the period has expired. We got a tie game. Calgary's got possession here in their own end. Moves it quickly over to Pitlick. They've got some momentum here. That's turned aside from the blocker. The Cosmos take it along the wall. Whacks it into the offensive zone. The Flames gain possession. And the puck's kicked free. Calgary's looking to break out of their own end. Tries to the crease. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that? And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. The Flames move it in. Works it across to Reichel. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Takes the feed. Couldn't complete the pass. Here's a short pass to Grabner. Calgary's got a hold of the puck now. Picked up along the wall by Reichel. And now it's over to Vatanen. Houston's at the back end. We got a whistle, penalty coming up. Backlund's getting called for slashing. Another scoring opportunity looms here.
Power plays go up and down, that's just the way they are. But when you haven't been successful, you've got to reload, refocus, and get to work on that next one.
Here he is in front, and that's picked off. And they get that puck down the ice. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Calgary's got the puck. Oh, textbook puck check to turn that over. They go on the attack from the left side. Quick feed to Filppula. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Houston's got the puck along the wall. Scores! It's a go-ahead goal as they get in front.
The power play comes through for them. You go out in here with an opportunity to change the way this game's looked at. Now you've put your team ahead. The power play comes through just like it's supposed to do.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. Now a quick pass to Vatanen. Along the half wall with the puck. And some good footwork to kick it away.
Grabner's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier.
Pinned up along the boards. The Flames gain possession along the wall. Slides it up to Goudreau. Moves the puck. Sends it quickly to Soderberg. Carries the puck up through center. The Flames scoop it up along the boards. Nice pass. Gaining momentum along the wing. The Flames carry it along the wall. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Marlowe's got it along the boards. And that's knocked aside with the stick by Valimaki. Slides the puck over. The Flames play it along the boards. Easy peasy right there by Rask. Stuffs them again!
I thought they worked the puck around pretty good here. They get a good chance on goal, but not to be.
Here in the late goings of the period, the Cosmos are hanging on to this one goal lead. They'd love to add another. Houston's got it in the defensive zone. Quick pass to Kuhnhackl. And that pass can't connect. Houston's got possession here in the offensive zone. From the right side, takes the pass. Moves it to Tube. The Flames move the puck in the defensive zone. Here's a chance. Turned aside with a glove by Rask. Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway. They take possession as he locks him up off the faceoff. Moves it quickly over to Cajun. Puck picked up by Lewis. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Can't connect on the pass. Here's a short pass to Hanifin. Poked away in the defensive end. Houston's gained possession along the boards. And look at this. We've got a 2-on-1. Oh, what a stick save. And we get a whistle as the goaltender decides to hang on to this one. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Here's a chance! And he comes up with it. Markstrom's gonna slow things down and opt for the whistle.
Well, you gotta kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Calgary's got a hold of the puck. Up along the wing. And change is coming up front as the puck is sent in deep. Nolan's gaining momentum. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. And less than a minute to go here in the middle frame. Late goings of this period. 3-2 is where we sit. It's a one-goal game in what has been a very fun contest to this point. Houston's won the draw and they'll go to work. Stops him cold. Here he is in front. Scores!
You get one, you get hungry for a second one. Even if you're not a goal scorer, you get that early. Now you want to hunt for a second goal.
Makes it a double on the play. Houston's made their way back to center ice. What's the message here as they take a two-goal lead late here?
Don't change anything. Stay aggressive. Get the puck deep. Be really sure if you're going to pass it through the middle of the ice.
Handles it along the blue line. And makes the save.
The goalie gets himself out of any potential trouble by depositing that rebound into the corner.
Makes the save as he gets a piece of it with the glove. Here's a chance. We got a stoppage as the puck sails over the glass.
That stoppage came just at the right time for them. They look like they're starting to slow down, not being able to keep up to the offensive team.
Some last-second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. Big-time glove save by Rask. Buzzer bringing the second period to an end. You don't want to go home yet, do you? Third period action still to come. Both teams seem fresh after that second intermission. We're ready to drop the puck on period number 3. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Well, we've got 2 periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
Houston's got a lead in this game, which is probably a last shot win sort of thing. Man, it's been out of control for 2 periods. I love it.
Lots of time left in this period. Houston's been the better club as they hold a 4-2 lead at this point. Nice job tying up his opponent. Puck scooped up by Lindholm. Turned that one aside.
High quality chance, high quality save.
Houston's got possession of the puck. Quick feed to Staal. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Great poke check on the reach. Gains the zone from the right side. The Cosmos get a hold of the puck along the boards. Quick pass to Staal. Houston's on the attack. And he slides it quickly to Demers. And the puck hops out of the offensive zone. They'll be forced to regroup. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. Moves it to Cajon. Denies him!
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
Teams are lined up and we are ready to take this draw. Locks him up on the draw. Scores!
Three straight goals here. They have really laid the boots to those guys in the last little bit.
Houston's added to their lead here in this third period. It's been nonstop.
I like how they've scored and then gone after the next one, James. They've had their foot down on the gas pedal the whole night.
And now he angles it across to Grabner. That pass goes a little sideways. The Flames will play it against the wall. Moves it quickly over to Pitlick. Receives the pass. Calgary's got the puck along the wall. Great heads-up play with the stick by Coburn. Knocked around, but keeps it going. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. The Cosmos have it against the wall. Grabbed along the board by Coburn. Slides the puck across to Filppula. And that's some great pressure in the offensive end by Pitlick. Peary's picking up momentum through center. Great reach with the poke check by Ritchie. Calgary's in transition. Takes the shot. Blocked in traffic. Maintains possession. And that one's broken up. Oh, he got puddled by Rask.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
And that's broken up. Tanev's lugging the puck. Here's a short pass to Ritchie. Can't find his man. Quick feed to Soderberg. Trying to gain a step. All alone. Oh, what a save by the goaltender.
Terrific play to get in all alone. The move and the shot look good to me. But the goalie is right on it. What a stop.
Here he is. Shot right in front. And he makes the save on that play.
Really.
In the back of the net. They score. There's something to build on.
I like the way they responded here. This game could have got ugly and out of hand. But now they're at least within shouting distance.
The Flames still have a big hill to climb here, but they got one back, Ray.
They're going to have to get their D up into the play, take a couple of chances. One is not going to do it.
Quick pass to Tube. The Flames take it from the side. And the puck departs the zone. Passes over to Tube. Handles the puck. Big chest save as he gobbled that one up with the trapper. Still lots of time left in the period. The Flames are down a pair. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Houston's got a hold of it against the wall. Calgary's got control of it now here in the offensive end. And he denied that opportunity.
Rask's got excellent positioning here to make that stop. I don't think if he's in good shape positionally, he even comes close to this.
Ponce has it in the defensive end. Nolan's picking up steam. Taken by Goudreau. He got all of that hit. Turns it over.
The Cosmos have been in such good position all night long. Stick position is critical as they continue to intercept a lot of passes.
From the left side, they gain the zone. Takes a shot. Glove save, and the play continues. Face-off looming as both centers get into position. Monahan's won the draw. Nothing doing.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Calgary's got a hold of it along the wall. Sends the pass over. Puck grabbed by Demers. Gaining momentum up along the side. And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. Oh, he stops him with a glove. Great reflexes there. Stahl's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Gets a piece of it to keep it out. Oh, and another save!
He's like a backboard in there. Bang, bang, the puck's off him twice. He makes two stops.
The Cosmos gain control of the puck against the wall. Slides it over to Stahl. Oh, relentless pressure, and they come up with a turnover. Sends a pass over. And now it's grabbed by Lucic. Moves it to Anderson. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Driving right to the front! Made the save on the play. Battling for the puck, but still hangs on. With the stop. Battling for it along the boards. Houston's got a hold of the puck now. Moves it quickly over to Stahl. Centering pass! And that one's broken up.
What a wild offensive night this has been. The real crazy part is both teams are in on it. It's no runaway. Somebody is going to score a couple of goals before the end of this, and that's going to be the difference.
There's another stop.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Back to the point it goes. Takes the pass. Couldn't complete the play. Houston's got the puck along the boards. Smart heads-up play. Stahl's taking it from his own end. Here's a short pass to Peary. Puts it on net. Oh, an unbelievable stop! He scores! What a goal! The Cosmos have put in a complete team effort tonight, but they've really looked good offensively.
Their arms are going to be tired from all the times they've had them up in the air here. This has been a dominating offensive performance.
No kidding.
The Flames take possession in the defensive end. The Cosmos have it in the offensive zone. Glove save made by Markstrom.
That's a good save. He had to struggle to find the puck to force the bodies in front of him.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Takes the feed. And he's able to handle that one. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Soderberg's won it off the faceoff. Coburn's got the puck in his own zone. No one home on that play. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Picked off in the offensive end. Oh, up the outside of the frame.
Houston's had some pretty dusty luck tonight. I mean, they've got the lead, James, but if one of these things would bounce into the net off the post, it'd be rather comfortable.
Goodbranson's got the puck along the wing. Takes it in front. Taken along the wall by Backlund. Puck picked up by Prosser. Straight up the middle. Here they come. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Calgary's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Picked up along the boards by Zadorov. The Flames looking against the half wall. Brings it off the pipe. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Standing by with her thoughts on who had the edge tonight? It's our own Carlin Bade.
Rask's impressed me tonight. He's made the saves needed to give his team the lead, and that's exactly what you want from your star goaltender.
Comes up with the stop. Houston's moving it along the wing. Calgary's got the puck along the wall. Grabbed along the boards by Goudreau. Nice zone entry on the left side. Here's a shot! Big time saving goal as he gets all of it with the stick. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And that's broken up. Houston's got the puck. Here's the scoring chance, 2-on-1. Denied by the goaltender. Hangs onto the puck. Quick feed to Goudreau. Sends it in deep. Calgary's got a hold of the puck now. And sends it just out of reach. Handles the puck at the point.
Nolan's eyes are looking for three. He's got two in his back pocket. Dangerous player now.
Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Takes it to the net. Scores! That's back-to-back ring.
Well, the game has changed. Those two goals here really have changed the outlook.
The Cosmos could almost put this one in neutral here for the rest of this third period.
They've dominated much of this game, and the score is clearly reflective of that.
Dubé's won it. Quick pass to Mangiapane. Houston's got possession of the puck. Moves it to Filppula. Takes the feed. Moves it quickly over to Dutchin. Richie's moving the puck through his own zone. Houston's gained possession along the boards. Calgary's got the puck inside the defensive zone. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Dubé. Move to the middle! Oh, what a missed chance that was!
Yeah, he's got to make a better play there. He's done everything right. Now you just got to get the puck on the tape.
Calgary's got it, and they're on the attack. Denied by the defender. Nice block. Houston's got a hold of it against the wall. Inside of the final minute here in the third. Quick feed to Stahl. Stopped by the goaltender. Moves the puck. The Flames have it now. And now he moves it to Mangiapane. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Steps across the blue line. Regret this one. That might be it.
Yeah, that play is right there to be had. They just missed the pass. The scoring chance goes away.
Houston's got it in their own zone. Scooped up along the wall by Ryan. And he'll take a quick moment to regroup by moving the puck back inside his own end. Here's a short pass to Gudbranson. The Flames will play it in their own end. Feeds the puck over to Pitlick. Final horn has sounded, bringing this one to an end. Here we go, three apiece. They will play a seventh and deciding game next.
They gotta be ecstatic. I mean, here they are. They pushed the series right to the limit. You win in game six. You feel like you've got some momentum when you start game seven.
Well, a fun night here to call this one, and the fun ain't done just yet.
No, they go back and salute the fans, and I'll tell you, when you're playing, you notice when it's great. You notice when it's not great. That was a great night.
And that'll do it from ringside, everyone. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Get home safely. Thanks so much for joining us.